There is one more category of students who probably might be listening to this. They are called the direct MD students. Direct meaning they've already done any bachelor's course in India or elsewhere. Meaning you might have done nursing, you might have done any course. It could be physiotherapy, it could be anything. You can join directly medicine. You're all aware of that. And there are few of those students who already have a degree in your hand and you're waiting to get straight into medical program in Dawa Medical School. For you, the interview might begin anytime, visa interview. Probably we will be announcing to you in the first week and you will be leaving this country as early as possible to directly get into medicine. So just wait. For you, please do not come to the campus. You don't need to study anything. You're straight into medicine. So just wait for that. I'm talking to those students who have already completed BSc, nursing, physiotherapy, or any courses, degree courses, not diploma, degree courses, and straight getting into medicine direct. So those kids can wait. Your visa will start right away and sooner you'll be there in the country. Probably after putting you in place, next month I'm leaving there to Philippines to invite you over there. So you don't need to worry about. I'll try to work hard to make sure that I'll try to find out all possibilities to receive you at the earliest. If there is any slight opening, remember that you will be the first one to reach there. That assurance I can give you. With all my connections, with all my friendship over there, I will make sure that you will be the first one to travel. So please wait.